totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay? Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden. What? Hey, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous. Back off there. I'm not gonna hurt you. Leave it alone, Aiden. I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Well, no, all I need is a place to sleep, just even for a couple hours, and then I'm gone.
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
Mende hoste. Ya, ya, ya. Espazo. Akuri nao. Dobone, zarahe. Edine.
Ote ye. Kotnoas ad. Bendako, the doth path. Ado, a bendago no doth do.
It's okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
I'm Jody.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
You guys are, Navajo, right?
We're Diné.
That means the people in Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
You guys are really far from everything here.
My family's lived here for generations. I was born here. I'll probably die here. I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But, they want to stay with their grandmother and me, so...
Do you breed horses?
Yeah. Mustangs. We also have a bunch of churros.
Churros?
Sheep. We sell their wool and milk. It's not much, but it keeps us alive.
Coming? You stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
I'm so scared. Very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Ida.
Thank you.
way to open that door.
Back to bed. You can leave in the morning.
You looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
Road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm.
you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah. Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside.
Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure. That way.
Great. I mean, it's
thanks,
good to
Judy.
Have some help.
Can you get some hay from the barn?
Jody, and I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and help out. I hope that you don't mind. This is beautiful. Did you make this yourself? Gotta be like 40 or 50 years old. Good job. Help me, Aiden.
Take it easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
Hey, Jody! Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jody. Lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Hey, Jody! Come on over! Have a seat.
Thanks. Is it true that your grandmother hasn't spoken in years?
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great-grandmother died. That's gotta be 30 years.
Are there other Navajo ranches around here?
There used to be about 50-some years back, but now there's just us. The others got scared off.
The others decided to go live in the city. Not everyone wants to live in the desert.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand.
I mean, I saw the carcasses, their insides were completely torn out.
You've got coyotes. Coyotes kill sheep. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself. And don't ask any more questions. You'll excuse me. I got work to do.
Mind him, Jody. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
Well, I guess I better get back to it or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jody.
Anything else need doing, Paul?
No, but Maybe the boys could use some help.
Okay, I'll check. Jay needs any help.
Yeah, later.
Let's see what Jay's doing.
Proud and stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay? See, Ashki? That's not so bad, is it? Admit it. You kinda like me, huh? Hey, Aiden. Ever dreamed of riding a horse? Take him to the enclosure.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
You want to take a shower? It's behind the barn. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
And then, the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
Just go to your room, Jody. And don't come out, no matter what happens. You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
God, for God's sakes, Paul. What's going on here?
Just go to your room. There's nothing you can do.
I told you to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yaitso. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason.
You remember, Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? Go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go.
Yeah!
I know you don't want to talk about it, but I really need to know what happened last night. Does a spirit come every night?
It'll come for many nights, and then it won't show up for months. But it always ends up coming back.
And the ghosts that surround the house, do you know who they are?
My father says 5 spirit guardians have always protected our tribe. They come at night to prevent Yeotso from killing us. I don't know if it's true, but Yeotso has never managed to get into our house. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
I have to tell you something.
Okay, the clash.
Oh, she's there. The bad boy, shock. She in the dish.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
for it, Aiden. Good work, Aiden. The pump's running again. Can you see anything, Aiden? Thank you.
saw in my visions. There's nothing here. What's the connection? Can you see anything, Aiden? Thanks, Aiden. Weird. This one has no talisman. Baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened. It all went by too fast. I didn't understand it. It's just all mixed up. Something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.
Fight a spirit.
all my fault. Stored up old memories. I never should have come here. I never bring anything good with me.
Mother gave it to me, like her mother before. She also gave me this. The fifth talisman. Here. They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. Turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yeah, Itzu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were robbed, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost.
I saw the ritual in my vision. I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
The fire. I have to make a fire in the front of the house.
Thank you.
where the medicine man stood. There. That's exactly right. Okay. Now each of you needs to stand next to a talisman. There must be a soul attached to each one.
Has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
So it's decided. You're leaving?
There's things I have to do. You know, I used to think that my gift was a curse. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I can use it to help people. Find out who I really am.
You did a lot for us, Jordy. For us and them. Memory of our people. I don't know how to thank you.
If you don't find what you're looking for, come back here. You have a home.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too, Parade. I'll never forget you.
Ashki is going to be very sad without you.
But one day I'll come back and see him.
Jody!
You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
You spent a lot of time fixing that bike.
Take it. It's yours.
It's the least we can do to thank you.